Well then, welcome to the Speckles. Hey guys, Wurtmerk here, and today we're playing Zombie. Now, I'm currently extremely sick. This game has terrified me, so that's one reason why I'm playing it. Darkness of it is what really gets me. Oh, I might as well sit up then. Sucks. The one thing I hate doing. Wait. Okay, wrong place. So I just started the game. I obviously did the tutorial part first. Okay. Am I just gonna start finding random shoes? Okay. What do I need? Okay. Okay, we got some bullets. Nice, 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 nice. Game's very sick. But, yeah. I didn't want to do videos until I had, like... a phone so I could go blogging. In fact, I still have an episode I can upload. I guess we're good for now. Okay.
He saw what was coming. Elizabeth was dead, and James I had no love for prophecies or alchemy. And he was so obsessed with black magic, he wrote a manual called Demonology and sent his witch hunters around England to hang witches and warlocks. Dee had to go into hiding. Bloody idiots.
Even I would have moved that in this video game. Okay. I really hate this. Makes a cool sound on the fly. I do like it. The end. What if I just like shot that? That was the end of the game. Okay, that was not smart of me. Not scan before I go. Okay. So unusual. I thought there'd at least be some rats. But there is nothing. Okay then. Okay then. There's a giant steak in my bed. About the size of my finger. Ow. Oh God. Oh God. Okay. It's super dark. Dead. Chewbacca. Kill plus D equals Chihuana. Chihuaniana. Okay, I can't really see. I'm gonna turn down my fan, so it's less notable. And face it away from my face. Big guys go, let me check it now. Okay, and the fourth final thing I'm gonna do before I play the game, fix my earphones. They suck, they're painful, but they should work. There we go. Total immersion. Wait, what?
It's not just a building, it's a fortress. A highly secure location. You can bet your ass they've stockpiled guns and ammo like nobody's business.
Wish I could find a map. Classic double shot. Once in the chest to stun them. Then once in the head. Water or mud? You know what, that still doesn't help. I can't tell what it is. Okay. So that is water. Wait, what? Oh God. Huh. I'm guessing he was alive. Oh god, I couldn't see because my dog's scratching her chin. That is absolutely terrifying. Okay. Ow. Focus light on, okay. Any other place? Okay. Okay, can I turn up my brightness or something? I can't see a thing. Display. Nice. I mean, I could still just barely see. Okay. It's not exactly giving me directions. I feel really stupid. I don't see any other way to go. Pointing me this way, so I have to go this way. Might as well. They won't lead me anywhere. Hey, ain't I already in the sewers? I mean, I'm not smart or anything, but I'm pretty sure there's not another layer in any of the sewers. God. Oh God, okay. God, that's what's happening. Oh God. Ammo. Okay then. Why? Where? Heck you come from? Ah, oh God. Oh God, why? Why would I check my backpack? Ah, God.
What's happening? Talk to me.
I don't know what happened at all. Well then, I'm gonna end this episode here because I have to go pee now. Yep, goodbye. Really short episode. Sorry. Wrong button.